Good morning to one and all. My name is John Dalton. I was born in the year 1776. In 1808, I proposed my new system of chemical philosophy, in which I proposed that first point was matter consists of individual atom. Second, all atom of given element have identical properties, including identical mass. Atom of different element differ in mass. Third, compound are formed when atom of different element combine in a fixed ratio or proportion. Fourth, chemical reaction involves reorganization of atom. Atom can neither be created nor be destroyed in chemical reaction. My law could explain a law of chemical combination. However, it could not explain the law of gaseous volume. Thank you.